See, the Negroes like to steal Audis and Lexuses just like they like to steal Hondas. And then we can attach that to Bernard E. LaFagala Chance, the Carney, the Freeman, the Antillas, the Oyster Cracker Man, and the Ellery's, the Provida Jones, Gwyn Wands, the Ghetto Vipers, the Carneys, and Country and Westerns, the Lexus, Audi, Honda, Pickin' Street, Jamaica Street, all the East Coast people, Corbin, just put a call up military, firefighters, doctors, and teachers, time to collect on your crop. Work together, get a hold of the insurance companies, Geico, Marktown, Joe, and fighting MetLife, over the blue. And this is what they did to an evolved society like a bunch of morons. So you guys have your little peace, Bernard and Harry. This is why you don't have a job, Bernard, because you're a massive pedophile-y faggot liar. With Perlita and Harry and all that. So there's a way to solve that. Yeah, I used to work until the group of those people got involved with life.